A herd of cattle is causing traffic troubles on Florida's Turnpike in central Florida on Monday. The Florida Turnpike was shut down at mile marker 225 in Osceola County because cows were set free when their truck caught fire. Authorities closed the turnpike in both directions while authorities tried to wrangle them up and move them to safety. The southbound lanes reopened around 1 p.m. but the northbound lanes remained closed, according to a report from WESH-TV. Drivers can expect heavy delays.